Hi, this is Nikki, and I'm here to share messages I get from Spirit and from all of us on this journey to love. And so this is for those who are in a twin flame, soul to soul, vibrational match journey back to each other in this lifetime. And this is a pink light globe that I was led to buy in a shop yesterday. And I talked about it in yesterday's video, and it got a lot of love. So every video goes out with the intent to put the planet in a bubble of pink love. And so when I was guided to buy it, I went to the till and it was 1, 4, 3, which is I love you. So it gives, and so now every time I look at it, it just makes me smile because it's such a wicked, so amazing message from the universe to say, keep spreading your love with everything you do. So today I'm going to share a couple of letters, but I'm also going to share from the Love Mantra book that I do, a mantra today, and it is, as I live my life with the intent to spread love, I see magic everywhere. So how perfect is that, considering that the pink glowing globe was 1, 4, 3, literally, I love you. So, gorgeous message. So, as I live my life with the intent to spread love, I see magic everywhere. Repeat, repeat, repeat. So I'm going to share a couple of letters that I channeled for people yesterday, and just because I've just got their responses, and so I just thought it was so great because some really cool stuff. So I'm going to share it. So first of all, this is one letter that I did between her twin to her. So just that I cannot wait for our time to come so that we can love with all of our hearts, so that we can be each other's day, night, and everything in between. I dream a lot about what our life will be like. I feel you in my heart. I want to shout our love from the mountaintops. I just wish that I could do it all now. I need so much of my life to change, and I know I need to do it. I feel like once I've made the first move, then all the steps will naturally fall into place after that. You must believe that I love you. You must know that I long for us to be together, that I want our life together. It's so important to me that you really know that. Don't doubt our future. Keep believing. Keep visualizing our life together, because that is how you make our dreams come true. Make it bright. Make it technicolor. The color of love. So, such a great letter, because if you follow yesterday's message, I was saying about, you know, actually visualize yourself and create input in the bubble every morning when you create your intent for the day and you put your energy bubble together and you actually put in there you and your twin and the life that you create together and visualize that, because that's the way that you create your reality. That's the way that you live your highest path and you create your life. Right, making sure that you're putting in the positive intent into your life, because you know we are the creators of our reality, and we can certainly get onto our destined path and follow our destined path much quicker when we live with intent. So that's the first one. Now, what was so sweet is that she came back and she said, I'm so moved by this letter. This letter is miraculous. And at the moment I read it, she wrote to her twin. And basically, after, I think it was, they were last in contact in July 2018. She wrote to her twin or messaged him, and they are now going to meet up. So these things are just, you know, quite gorgeous, you know, when these things happen. She says, I'm simply delighted and thankful. It was not easy to communicate with him. Last time I saw him was July 2018. And she said, of course, I would like to share my letter. So it is, you know, these sorts of things are amazing, because it, you know, sometimes it's just that gateway that you need to follow your own nudge, right? And, you know, sometimes it's not easy to follow the nudge, and sometimes you need a bit of help. So the next one I would say is another one I'm going to read, because sometimes you can be triggered. And so also that happens for a reason. So I'm going to say, because she says, thank you, thank you, thank you. This letter is beautiful and hard at the same time. I went to a dark place for a few days and forced myself to not watch any of your uploads because I felt shitty. And then today I soaked it up and went on your page and I felt so much better. You are the light, the love, our rock. You are a gift. Please continue to help us because I do believe we wouldn't have made it this far without you. So, gorgeous message, right? So I will just read what her letter was because this is for so many people, this is the same thing. Well, for all of us, right? We're all in a place where we're all getting to the place where we need to be for our reunion. And if we're not in our reunion yet, it's just because we're still working with our energetic field, you know? And still, sorry, I'm trying to work out how to hold it as well. Okay, right. What do you want to say to your twin? So this is the other letter. I want you to know how much I truly, deeply love you to the bones, to the end of the earth and back again, to the moon and back again. I think about you. I think about us. I think about our life together constantly. You are always on my mind and you always have been since we first met. I've never been able to spend a day without thinking and dreaming about our life together. And then dreaming stops and reality kicks in. And I think of all of the practical reasons why I'm terrified of making a change in my life. And for us to be together would require enormous change. It would mean a totally new way of living, saying goodbye to my old life, the old me. Because with you, I know I will be happy. With you, I know I'll be able to be truly me. And I'm terrified of that. Okay, so if you watch, so, you know, because I can see why this triggered her, because, you know, it's basically saying, I'm scared of change. I'm scared of being who I know that I really am underneath all of these, you know, walls that I've put up. And that happens so often when you're somebody, you know, when you've been through a difficult time or you've got this armor in whichever way that's built up around you. Actually, you're kind of comfortably numb in that, you know, in that. So to break out of that is scary, but that's actually what we are doing on this journey. That's the whole point of why you've been chosen as a twin, because you've got to break out of that. And that's all part of the divine plan, because you're here to beam your light. And so it's not until you've been cracked open that you can feel that light. And by meeting your twin, that's, you've cracked that open, because they start to let the light in. So the message, she says, bless her. I just said it just made me feel really compassionate for him and for everyone, because we're all doing this. So she, you know, again, she says, you're the light, the love, the rock, you're a gift. So please continue to help us. So you know what is so lovely is when people say, you know, I'm so grateful, because it's these sorts of things that make me carry on doing it. When people say, you know, I wouldn't be doing that. I wouldn't still be here if I hadn't been for your videos keeping me on track. And that's like the most amazing thing to me. You know, that's all I can ask for, because that's what I would love to do for people, you know, just to help them stay on track, because I know it's difficult. I mean, I know it's difficult. It's super difficult. Right, so finally, I'm going to share one from this, because this just seems really fitting. So this is somebody's from her higher self to her. Different one, right? So these were three from yesterday, so a different one. This is it. So I want you to trust that you are on the right path, the pathway of your soul, the pathway of seeking your inner light, your inner truth, the truth that you were created together, a creation of duality, a creation experiment to test whether one can love the self as much as they can love one another. And when you find the other, it leads you back to the self. The ultimate test of self-love, self-acceptance, and self-belief. Believe that you are all you need to experience the deepest and profound feelings of love. For you are the vibrational frequency of divine love, divine creation,
divine universal love. You are what drives the universe. You are the fuel in the universal car. We are all getting to our destinations. Trust in your car. Trust in your light body to get you there to love. Right? Wow. So really amazing guidance, because it was kind of like, yeah, it's again, you know, you've met this other person basically to shine a mirror on everything about you, to love yourself for all of your cracks, for all of your, you know, seemingly faults, for all of your shadow. And through that experience, they're the mirror for you. And that's what's so lovely, because basically you come into love with yourself, and that's the experiment, right? So
let's read that again. So I want you to trust that you are on the right path, the pathway of your soul, the pathway of seeking your inner light, your inner truth, the truth that you were created together, a creation of duality, a creational experiment to test whether one can love the self as much as they can love another. And when you find the other, it leads you back to the self, the ultimate test of self-love, self-acceptance, and self-belief. Believe that you are all you need to experience the deepest and most profound feelings of love. For you are the vibrational frequency of divine love, divine creation, divine universal love. You are what drives the universe. You are the fuel in the universal car. We are all getting to our destinations. Trust in your car. Trust in your light body to get you there to love. Well, I just love that. So basically, and this is how you lift and shift your vibration to move more and more into love. As I live my life with the intent to spread love, I see magic everywhere. And 24, as my love vibration rises, so do the miracles in my life. As my love vibration rises, so do the miracles in my life. Well, there you go. So we're all spreading this amazing pink love all around the planet. So I hope those lessons help. I mean, just amazing. And, you know, if my videos can help you stay on track, then that's basically what it's all worthwhile. That makes it all worthwhile to me. And that's a pretty amazing thing to have people say. So I'm very grateful for that. So I just want to say thank you. I hope that video helps, and I hope you have a great day. And thank you to everyone that's sharing their letters. Also, if you want to be involved in the TF storybook, then please send me an email to divinelovecrystalgrid@gmail.com with TF story in the subject line. And then you can be part of a book to share your story. The other thing is, if you want a healing reading, it's $20. All details are in the link. Channeled letters are $10. All right. I hope that helps. Keep spreading your love. All right. Take care. Bye.